talking about practice. We ain't talking about the game. We talking about practice, man. Ah!
You ready?
Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You got to be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you got to want.
They call me Jonathan Mitchell.
Basketball.
Well, I mean, I like both sports, period. Like, it's just basketball was my first love. It was my first passion. I'm skilled at both sports. Ever since I picked up a ball, it was just the first vision that I seen. Like, and ever since then, I never turned back. Just kept balling, playing every day like it's my last. Taking everything serious, that's all.
How did it feel when you clapped for the first time?
When I clapped for the first time, it was amazing. I felt like I was a young great.